Up, guys, before I go into the video, I just want to point out an important thing I found out today. So what I'm showing in the video right now is all the areas y'all can rotate in one day and catch uniques all day long. And if you're looking properly, most of the areas are the blue deep areas, either by land or by a rock side. So y'all should fish them, give it a try, and let me know what you think. So let's get into the peak y'all should fish on, and that's gonna be the sunny day. I fish both sunny, cloudy, and partly cloudy day, and by far the sunny day is way better. Using match rods, it's okay, but in my opinion, the bottom rods are way more active, using from 6-aught to 10-aught hooks with large minnows and the new bait, the common minnows. Those are like great for timing. Not to mention the mouse lures. Yeah, I think they're actually great for timing. I use them a lot and I'm getting strikes most of the cast. Also, I did tried out the buzz bait and that thing is fire. I would recommend y'all to give all these baits and lures a try, and please let me know if it worked for you. And I promise it will. So y'all go on ahead, enjoy the new map, catch some uniques, and enjoy yourselves.